Really upset that my prediction didn't come true. I said Sabine Lisicki was going to be the 2013 Women's Ladies Singles Champion, but she lost to a better player today. That was Marion Bartoli. Marion beat her 6-1, 6-4, and you've got to give it to Marion for taking advantage of Sabine's many errors. The difference in this match, 21 winners for Sabine versus 16 for Marion, but 25 unforced errors. That's right, 25 for Sabine versus just 15 for Marion. Sabine had 6 aces versus 2 for Marion. So you take away the 25 unforced errors, you reduce them by, say, 6 or 7, you've got a winner in Sabine Lisicki. But in spite of all that, Sabine won off the court. She was a winner on social media. Either Sabine Lisicki or hashtag Lisicki appeared at least 6 times in worldwide Twitter trends versus twice for Marion Bartoli. That's it. So Sabine may have come in second at Wimbledon, but she came in number one throughout the world. But I want to focus on these great moments. Like, for example, the two of them hugging after the match and walking off the court arm in arm. That was beautiful. Or even before that, Marion climbing into the stands to find her father, who she had a professional disagreement with, though not a personal one, and hugging him. That was beautiful. But I just feel for Sabine because she cried so much, but she played her heart out. And it was really a case of us watching Sabine trying to get over herself as much as it was Marion beating her. We just have to be honest here. That is the honest truth. But again, congratulations to Marion Bartoli. And how about the way the Twitterverse celebrated Serena Williams by putting her in the worldwide trends, even though she wasn't even playing? Serena Williams reminds everybody that tennis can be great and has been great, and we'll get great tennis again.